It's nice to meet you, Castle.
It's too bad. It would have been great.
You have no idea.
It's what makes you extraordinary.
You like him?
Cares about you, Kate. You may not see it. You may not be ready to, but he does.
Look, she cares about you, Rick. And unless you're a lot dumber than you look, I know you care about her.
Makes you feel alive, but eventually you know he's just gonna let you down. So why risk it?
Because the heart wants what the heart wants.
I wish that I had someone who would be there for me and I could be there for him and we could just dive into it together.
I think you should be honest with yourself about why you're doing this.
It's not about the books anymore. Beckett, what do you want?
You.
You were right. I had no idea.
That's what the great love stories are about, right? Beating the odds.
I hope they make it.
You walked with me, footprints in the sand, and helped me understand.
I was just coming to see you.
I was coming to see you.
You walked with me when I was all alone, with so much unknown along the way. And then I heard you say, I promise you, I'm always there. Across the sky, so many times have I been so afraid.
One of them, like
and just when I thought I lost my way, you gave me strength to carry on. That's when I heard you say.
Kate? That's your number one? When did you write this?
Well, like 3 years ago?
Ooh!
I can cross that one off.
I promise you, well, I'm always there. When your heart is filled with sadness and despair, I'll carry you when you need.
murders do you think we've solved since we met?
I don't know. Maybe 100 or so?
100? Here's to 100 more.